Right, other way, right. Evil plate. Okay, can you find both of those? Two of them? Okay. Oh, right, the ladder. Which is how you get out of here. Oh, right, I have to actually use it, right. I'm so used to just examining something and then it just immediately working. Right, I need both halves of that, I'm pretty sure. Now then... I mean, I know where to go. I need to just go to the area that Kaede was just at. Oh yeah, and now I can talk to spirits. And I think about it, this all started when... Around that time, a store guard, Shinosuke, disappeared. We should have done something then. Monsters emerged one after another. They looked like the monsters drawn in a scroll I saw in the capital. I wonder if the four statues of guards in the capital were erected to keep them away. I believe there is a statue somewhere in this castle. You're the man that was with... Who was with the... No, you aren't. I don't sense evil. I saw a shining ball around the northern locked gate. But I thought it was weird, so I threw it away. Is there any connection to the monsters? Kara has gone to the prison. I hope he's alright. Oh. Okay, well... I just use it here. Okay. It opens up right now? That took a while before the thing opened.
Kitana.
Monster brought my comrades. They said they were good materials. Everyone, I'm sorry. It's all over with me. Small blue light before my eyes. I wonder if this is an angel of death. A little man who looked like a monkey worked on the door that leads to the north room. He said a gate will emerge this way, and then he passed the key to the monster who had the same face as the man called. Ouch, my eyes. Several strange things have happened in the castle. In the last few months, one of Princess Yuki's maids has gone missing. Weird voices are heard every night. It's as if this castle is cursed. What is that? There we go. Saw a weird shining stone in the room on the second floor. Oh, these guys are on the field now. huge cave, like an ant nest underneath the Inabayama Castle. Rumor has it that this cave connects to the other caves throughout Japan. Mushrooms must have come from there. Wait. Stop, please. A boy run through the door, but he got caught by a female ninja who had just come from the outer gate. The woman tried to ask something, but the boy ran away, climbing a heap of rubble. Then he went through this door on the second floor. The woman followed him. Oh, okay. I know that. I wonder if my men are alright. I wish at least the child Yumimaro could reach Princess Yuki safely. It turned out a monk studied the ancient script, and that his pupils divided his notes and hid them in various places in the castle.
そんなに驚くことはねえぜ。ちった付き合っていけよ。どうだい？魔空空間ってどこに行く気はねえか？生きて帰れる保証はねえけどよ。なんでもそれなりの褒美が手に入るって話だ。どうだい？
な。
じゃあな。また来いよ。
I need to go there right now.Some places in there are still locked up. It's basically just a large, multiple rooms that are just enemy gauntlets, pretty much. But you can only go so far, and you have to do it all in one go anyways. Yeah. Here anyway. And yeah, I'm gonna get these guys back. Yeah. I can't remember if I go this that way or I don't think I go down here yet. I know you go down. Oh nope, you go down here now. Yes! I won't go there yet. So I think I had to go the direction that Kaede went earlier. And there might be some snakes right there. Oh. It's my own damn fault. Oop. Wow. Remotely responsive right there. Oh my god, I don't know the timing anymore. This shouldn't be that hard. normal sword. At least one of these doors on this side. It's like your gauntlet. Oh, that must be, that was the statue that was mentioned earlier. Statue of the West. The Genbu. Old statue. Looks like somebody took the head away. Fish staff. I don't remember what that's for. Vision staff. Oh, that. Okay. That's. Oh. Yeah, I can't go that way. I had to do the thing with that. Yeah. The one statue first. See, there's four right there. Oh, you ninjas. Yeah, okay. The other one's down here.
Yo, so nani odoroku kota ne ze. Chita tsukiyatte ike yo. Maku kūkan te toko ga atte yo. Sake ni susumeba susumu hodo takara ga te ni hairu yume no you na toko nanda ga. Omae, itte miru ka? Iyo, iyo.
Anyways. Yeah, stronger ninja enemies. I hate that grab move. Please. Boy. I should probably check my map because I don't remember where anything is over here anymore. Locked off door that I definitely have to go visit. Yep, okay. Right there, as I can see. Not that I really need them, but you know. Thank you. Okay, I remember now why I remember why I had vague memories of cutting that damn thing multiple times. That thing has a lot of health. Set me back really far. Not cool. I don't need to go down there yet. What? Stop getting in my way, God! I don't want to fight. Fighting's kind of pointless right now. My tools are nice and all that. This way. Probably. Well, that should set everything. I just remembered when I was getting to the save point that it was a case of... Oh, right, there's a... I lost my train of thought. That magic meter is different on the weapons. Northern gate. Here's it's never been opened. Can't open it at this time because the sandbags are piled in front of it. Oh, okay, never mind. It's full. Does it fall across all of them? I never really thought too much about it. It's probably knowledge I knew about way back when I played this game on a fairly regular basis. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that there's no reason for someone else getting to go all the way to Kaede's areas, because I'm pretty sure I got every single chest that was over there. It was pretty much just the locked doors that I saw earlier. And honestly, I was remembering that because it was like, oh yeah, I could probably just set these guys' shields on fire or something like that. Decorate sword goes offhand. I remember it goes somewhere. Matchlock. Okay, that's where the gun is. I got it. Very nice to have. Going back to the floor, right? Because I don't feel like it. That's in the floor? Yeah. Just double checking. Later. Boy, don't auto target that thing, please. So I can save, so I don't have to walk all the way back down that path to finish room later. Huge axe was around the northern gate. I tried to make it to the ammunition warehouse at the back of the East Garden in order to defeat it, but... Oh, okay. That would have been my hint that that's where the gun went. Oh, right, the sword goes here. I just remembered that. But then, Mr. Yoshitatsu's treasures are hidden behind the grand waterfall in the East Garden. Rude. go this way first, then. Or not. There's nothing over here. Yeah, okay. Okay, that requires two greens. And this way... I think it needs a split, yeah. Either a key, yeah, it's either a keyhole or a safari. I just need to flip the switch or something. Journal number 6. This will be my final journey, I guess. As the bleeding from the wound does not seem to stop, I am barely managing to write this. For the one who makes it here someday, I offer you this. I have drawn a picture of how to open the gate to the demon world. You must acquire these tools, then you must go beyond the gate. Remember everything you see in the supernatural world, and let people know that such a world does exist. Okay, yep, that's isn't it a door? Nope. Right, what's in this direction? Oh, right, Right, I think I need to... use the bow here. Or I need to use the gun. One or the other. Or not. This one that you just flip a switch, that you just hit that switch or something. Over there. Maybe I'm misremembering? I don't know. Maybe I just wasted some precious ammunition. Something that... fighting. Oh. Ah, you! I'm just gonna go this way instead. Hi. More bullets. More Genbu. Is there nothing else in this room? She said it looks like it's been used recently. And I did remember that. Okay. So we got the map to the east area. Should probably heal myself. Fine. Yeah, just full heal myself. Let's see. East area. Here we go. Okay. So about what I expected. Okay. I think I just chop the switch on the other end. Okay. Boy, that's not cool, man. Just to get this open. And see what's up there first. Peace. Oh. Boy. Did the animation for the Isen and immediately the enemy just immediately dodged it. Jewel, always good. Might as well use that now. up here. Alright, leave me alone. Saw an insect-like monster flash like lightning across the sky, flew to the east. There's a palace beyond there. Ooh. Like there's just stuff up there. Nothing important. Unless I missed it. Which is very possible, of course. Well, I'll find out soon enough. I'll probably open the other side too. That was my master plan. I will just go behind the waterfall because I'm told there's a thing back here. Okay. Let's see. Something like that. Wasn't I supposed to do the 1, 2, 3 right off the bat? I need to focus on the stuff that is on the bottom first. I was just trying that. Okay, Oh, that does. Nope. Crap, I don't remember. I legit do not remember how to do this. I just know how to get the top easy. I don't know if there's any combination that actually gets me this one. I just know that Magnus. I know that it two moves just to get right out. No, then five won't be in the right spot. Oh, never mind. Whatever. Great armor, yeah. Not yet, okay. Oh, okay. What is a container that can be used to fill the gauntlet with souls? It's probably in the Genbu, and I only have two. Yeah, I don't have the details on that one. Because Suzaku told me the gauntlet blanking supply. Oh. Heal's broken, okay. I think this is, yeah. This should be as far as Samonosuke can get right now. Yep, okay. Okay, so I do need to take the book now. I don't remember if there's anything else I had to do first. The room because of those ants. I don't think she can. I can't remember if I have to use the kunai in order to actually get to that one bridge or not. Oh, she had to use it to do the other side. That's funny. east, west might exist. Oh, yeah, I've already been there, so. Apocalypse number two. Our Demon King was born in the confusion when the Earth was created, and has lived in the deepest and darkest of places underground. All demons are created by the Demon King. The Demon King shows his holy snake-like body only when and where the ceremony takes place. No one knows what he usually does. Demons, remember, no one can disobey the Demon King. The holiest spirit of the Demon King is the one you have to learn from. Yeah, Kaede can't take... the boat's not there, so she can't take that, I'm pretty sure. I saw the green and immediately thought I needed the wind orb for it. Suzaku did not have the information I needed. Okay. I was just thinking. I vaguely remember that there was one that did that, but definitely not this one. Yeah, it needs to go all the way to the end. And two also needs to go back. Yeah, that was required. Okay, so. Okay, so let's get out of here. In there. Odd treasure box. I don't want to open. No keyhole, so you need to figure out the locking mechanism. There's one statue that says it can guard something. Grand arrow and a dragon pet. Ah! Yeah, you put the decorate arrow on that one. Obvious one. Oh, okay. And it unlocked that. Got it. Green key. Yeah, I tried blocking. Shit. Okay, save so I don't have to do that again. Here we go. Dragon orb, there we go. Now I can open that.
やっぱり来たわね。人間としては上出来よ。 でももう間に合わない。あとわずかで暗黒儀式が始まる。まずは雪姫の見ている前で夢丸が殺される。
なんだと？
可愛い夢丸が目の前で殺されたら、雪姫の悲しみと絶望は極致に達する。それにより生贄の血は旨味を増し、それを飲む信長の力も強くなるという戦法。
そのために二人は許せね
え。あ、私の愛しい子供たちよ、そこにいる人間を食べておしまい。
Oh god, please turn the right way! Damn it. Of course he had his back turned for half that fight. I don't know the timing for... Oh, I have to walk a good ways, don't I? I don't know the timing for Eason on those things. I haven't had much experience with them. Okay. Well, go upstairs so I can get that... book first. Anything else I want to do with Kaede on over here? Is it, yeah, there's that door. I don't think there's much of anything else she can do. I don't think she can put that switch or anything. Oh right, I can't skip the cutscene. Shit. I just realized that. Ah! That's mean. Okay. I mean, nuking the ants real quick would be good. I know, fighting the boss with the gun is usually my go-to for that. If I could skip cutscenes. I wouldn't be surprised if the... I know this game had a remaster. A remaster or something like that. I know it's on Steam. It goes on Xbox as well.
あとわずかで暗黒儀式が始まる。まずは雪姫の見ている前で夢丸が殺される。
I'm surprised that had. I know that one has analog controls.
かわいい夢丸が目の前で殺される。
Probably has something like
悲しみと絶望は極致に達する。それにより
生贄の血は旨味を増し、
それを飲む信長の力も強くなるという戦法。
そのために二人を許せねえ。
さあ、私の愛しい子供たちよ、そこにいる人間を食べておしまい。
Which button you would fire?
つけたわ。
楓。しっかりしろ、楓。休んでいるんだ。玄豆。
On that end that I want to get. Probably like another power stone or something like that. Get over there. I really don't. Yeah, there's stuff in there. I feel like I need to have Kaede do something, like throw a kunai or something, and it opens it up. Oh, whatever. Boy. Which one was it? Because some of these look the same. It looks similar. Okay, it's by itself. Wait, what? Wait, try- oh! It's just dragon orb, not a dragon orb. Okay, that makes more. Okay. Yeah, it is only two. Okay. So is that one and that one. Okay. Let's just skip.